What's going on, Task Templars? I actually want to give you guys a tip on the races. Now, I got stuck in a race for a while, but then I done this. Oh, no, that. I don't even know what I'm doing. Yeah, this is it. Okay, so you have some of them, like, this is like underground, but you know. Eventually, the aluminum will go up again, and I'll jump over and collect the easier then. It might take a few jumps depending on the mission, but I've gotten everything in the game now. And like most of these like 90% cleared, 80% cleared. And there's this thing on the bottom that says unknown, I guess it's like missions. I've got every upgrade in gear except for these last two. These two. But yeah. And then, you know, I guess those unknown missions will include more points, or you can just do the challenges, I guess. To, I guess, more points so you can get a last few upgrades. But let's continue with the story.
Fetch! My truck's loaded up! Let's go!
I think I set off an alarm breaking in to get the guns. If the currents catch up with us, you better cover my ass.
Let's go, it'll be fine.
Now, you see, honey, if they find out it was me that stole this stuff, there'll be a retribution, which I would very much like to avoid.
Come on, you have a conduit on your side. They're hosed. We'll get these guns to your men, and they'll use them to find Brett's. We're good.
They're stealing our guns!
Fetch!
Stay close, I got him.
Oh yeah, when they kill an enemy, the charges that might slow down thing more.
Match.
Yes. Oh man.
Rocket launcher up ahead.
What?
Come on, do something.
Watch it, we'll take down. Also, if we challenge it, we're
blocked. And now I'm ditching the truck. Cover me while I run!
No! Stay cool! Near the road! Just for a bit. Give me a chance to recharge.
Right. Well, I know just the spot.
I think we're clear. Let's roll. Oh, was it? Shit.
All right, back on the road. We should be good. Or not.
These guys aren't giving up. Any ideas?
I've got an escape plan. Just have to time it right.
Dwayne, you ready with the bus?
I see you. Coming your way.
Bus? Who is that? I got Brent. He keeps me grounded and low profile.
Well, end of the line. We'll unload here.
It's fine by me.
Come on. We made a hell of a team out there on the streets.
Okay. Oh, sorry, guys. I shouted in the microphone. Okay, I'll be back in a minute. I got food, but, you know, we'll just cut this out. Cut out a bit. See you guys in a second. Right, just carry on then. Just continue.
Imagine what we'd be like in the sack.
Get your boys armed and out looking for Brent's, or I'll laze a hole in your sack.
Okay, continue, pressing continue. Or X.
Whoa, now what if I told you I already have some guys asking around for your brother? I'll send you their position. They might have heard something by now.
You go from creep to okay in just a sentence. How do you do that?
Born and raised in Texas.
So, Texas, people from Texas are like, got all the upgrades. Only got 8, so only can do challenges now. So, look at challenges. Seattle. Defeat 10 drive-by shootings. Save 10 hostages in Seattle. So I'm gonna do challenges from now on then. Sorry, I'm scratching my eyes. I need to check if it's still recording my voice. Just in case. Okay, okay, that's good. It's good to know it's recording my voice. So glad I got that dash. The only upgrades I've got is like some melee ones I'm missing. The last ones are like melees.
I just heard one of my guys out searching for Brent got made by the occurrence. Now, I'm sorry, honey, but I need to call my boys back. It's just too dangerous.
No, I'll protect him. Tell you men, I'll protect anyone out looking for Brent. Ugh, this'll work. I'll shoot him once I open up. Gotta be fast. Shane, your boy's still breathing.
Well, I'm glad to hear you're good at this. Another one of my guys just got spotted.
I'll take care of it. Just send me his location. Let's use that. Have them all head for Olaf's restaurant by the harbor. I'll head out on top and drop the occurrence when they show.
Yeah, that's not bad. All right, well, I could be out back at Olaf's with a truck. And once you open fire, I'll pick up my boys. And then we're gone.
Welcome to the meat grinder, boys. Shane, I got their attention. Get you guys out.
Yes, ma'am.
Maybe
down the side alley. Not that anyone noticed. The Currens are all shooting at you.
Fine by me. They all have shattered bones. Be my guest.
You guys okay? Any of them find Brent?
Well, I think you motivated them. Watching you go to town? Oh, it is incredible, girl. You are the Grim Reaper.
I'm not a monster. I gotta help my brother. Sometimes I lose it without him.
And you, madam, are in luck. One of the men you just saved? We heard the current lieutenant made a collection in Georgetown. Now, if we find this guy on surveillance footage, may be able to track him back to where they're holding Brent.
Every now and then, you're okay.
Oh, that mean you're finally gonna let this cowboy ride the bull?
Bulls are all male, dude.
Yeah, well, whatever.
Good to use knees, I'm gonna go fast like Sonic. Y'all go fast. They're like the things in the when you play Cole.
Hello?
Right, I've seen Cole the whole time, haven't I? Delson, why I've been thinking I've noticed that, I've been thinking Cole the whole time.
Over the phone?
We'll use city cameras. You get me their IDs, then I'll know where to look for footage. I'm sending you the location where our guy was last seen.
Sorry, camera IDs? Who are you again?
Jenny, I work for the city, and sometimes Shane. The camera ID is like a QR code. You can scan for it using your phone. Send me that, and I can search through its footage for this guy. We've got some killer facial recognition software. It's kind of creepy.
Whatever you say, Ellie. Yeah, that was Ellie. All
right, I'm
Ellie.
Here.
Find a camera nearby.
Okay, got it.
Scan me the ID so I can look for footage.
That's our guy.
Follow him. We'll use individual cameras to find out which way he went. I'm sorry I can't do a full system scan, but it had set off alarms here at work.
What are we looking for here?
I'm told the Occurrence have some kind of safe house where they keep prisoners. If we follow him, he'll lead us to it.
And Shane? What's your deal with him?
Well, you're looking for your brother. I needed something else. Now when Shane calls, I help him out. I just have to be really careful here at work.
What do you need?
Just don't get in too deep with this kind of stuff.
Wrong way. So who is this guy anyway?
He's a human trafficker for the Occurrence.
Human trafficking? Like, as in slaves?
Yeah. And I think he's following that girl.
Yeah. picking up the pace. He's just spotted him.
Just keep going. Let's find out what happens to her.
Looks like there's some sort of crime scene here.
Okay, just carry on. Nothing
time
here.
To backtrack.
Okay, so this one most likely had something on it. I'm sure I already scanned this one. Okay, we scanned that one. Scanned that one, scanned this one, there's nothing on this one either.
Hold on. Looks like he dropped something. Hello. Jenny, do you think you could find out where that guy goes all day if you had his phone?
Sure.
What? Unlimited, yeah.
Send it over. I'm gonna get my brother back and shut these assholes down at the same time.
Okay,
Mitch, my guys out beating the bushes got ambushed by currents. It's bad.
So you want me to rush in and really brutalize the tracksuits, huh?
Well, yeah.
That'd be my distinct pleasure. Just point me in the right direction. Oh, and Jenny kicks ass. Give her a call. We gotta leave.
Where are we going this way? Okay, I'm gonna be focusing a lot of between things at the moment. But then again, with 20%. Ah, one of the side missions thing that popped up now, are they? Give me more points, were they? What? On these, like, okay, so those are the challenges I can do them. Also, like, the red and blue bubbles will pop up on the map for Dawson. Almost that coal again.
Thank you.
Shane, I don't see any of your guys around here.
Currents forced them out. They had to run. Got pinned down near the ferry terminal.
How many tracksuits are they up against?
Lots. Why? You excited to be the Grim Reaper again? Racking up a body count?
I'm just doing this for Brent.
Come on. I watched you last time. Big old smile on your mouth, rage in your eyes. You were into it.
I'm fine.
I got guys down there taking cover around one of my trucks. Keep them alive, and they'll back you up once Jenny hacks that phone and we go on the warpath for your brother.
Prison, I'll never get my brother back.
Currents are getting desperate. I'm betting they throw everything they got at my boys huddled up near the needle.
Good. Hope is in a current parade. Saves me the time of running them down.
There she is. My angel of death.
Oh, come on. Gonna get what you call it. Bullseye. Yeah, I got that one. There's one. You have to get like five before the time runs out or something like that. Go to a good area like this is bank of them. That's fine. Two. Three. Four. Five. Sting like a bee. Okay. Any other challenges I can do then? So we got don't shoot and drive. Oh, wait a minute. There's one of them where I have to attack in the air as well. Just one. take the raid. Speed 25, yeah, so that's what I'm doing. Sharpshooter.
My brother, I don't enjoy it. He and I don't do things like this.
Oh, I see. You don't want old Brent to find out about the real you, Grim Reaper you, the one I happen to cherish so much.
Brent keeps me alive and safe. When people see things like what I just did, they freak out. I can't lose any more family.
Well, if it's a chokehold on your rage that keeps your brother around, you're ready to tighten your grip. Jenny cracked that occurrence bone. We know where they're keeping hostages.
Are you serious?
When you're ready, you meet me in front of the Latte Al on Madison. It's go time.
Okay. Let me just drain a bit in the office. And let's go.
Hey, Fetch, that you? Hey. Me and the boys are in the back of the parking lot. Come jump on top of the truck.
Okay, so I'll just can't do the, recorder.
Riding shotgun on the roof again? You're a true gentleman.
Yeah, worked last time. After the hellfire enema you just gave them, they'll be ornery. The animals are dangerous when caught.
Okay, so I can't do the A challenge. Make it rain. Defeat 25 airborne enemies while in the dogfight. Defeat 25 jumping enemies. God knows. See, these all challenges are good to see. 100 weak points. Death from above. 25. Okay, obviously, I'm gonna knock some onies, yeah. 100 melee kills. Okay, so focus on that. Defeat
25. Thank you for the frontier wisdom.
Behind us! In the pickup!
Mm-hmm, I know.
Hey, Frontier Man! Use the damn gas pedal!
Okay, but you're the one without an airbag! Leave that episode there. Don't forget to ask my brother to subscribe. Join with us. See you guys next episode. Peace.